straight in the avenue of the first corner. Upright leg of the Norris. He comes into the big second corner. Not quite got the angle on. He's almost driving around that corner. Comes in the figure of eight. Got a flick there, but he's hitting straight out into turn five. Across the line. This is his final qualifying lap there.